So what we have here is a busted stud. And here's what it looks like. So he said there's a special tool to get it out of here. I'll show you what it looks like. So they'll have to grab this and unscrew it out. Anyway, that's what we're working on today.
Jim, you gotta talk while you're doing that.
Oh. So you got it backed up. So you use that wrench to back it up, and then you take your air wrench and unscrew it.
We'll just take it right over here right now, because I ain't dragging that air gun over here.
Isn't the air gun like lighter in weight?
It's just dragging it underneath the truck.
Oh, I know. It just creates...
Anyway, this is a special pin tool.
Okay, and then where? Where's your reverse on this?
You put it in right here? Here like that.
No, you hit, you want to hit forward, right? Is it righty-loosey?
Yeah. And that's how you do it.
Just like that, huh?
Yep. I went the wrong way.
Righty-loosey, correct?
Yeah.
Well, maybe not.
That's how you get it on. Like that.
Just like that.
I want my percentage. And Jim wants his too.
10%? That's what they do in Hollywood. 10% of the gross.
Oh wait, don't throw it in the basket. Throw it in the scent pile.
That one's no good? It's seized up on there. Oh yeah, it's you can't get that out. That's right. That's the old stud that's seized up in there bad, so throw them in the junk pile.
No, leave it there.
Oh, sorry, I'll get it back. That's alright, that's good for the video.
Excuse me. I gotta get busy.
Careful. There it is.
You changed the brakes yet.
Brakes look good?
Yep.
Oh, I see how it is. Okay. Backed up with the nut on the inside. Okay. You want to lay it down?
I'm not sure what I want to do, Scott. You saw one all the way. Run all over the floor. That's why I was hesitating.
You want it?
Yeah, go. No, go ahead.
Lay it down?
Yeah. That's what the cardboard is for.
Catch the oil. Yeah. Any of those diapers?
Yeah.
Oil diaper? It's not too much left in there anyway.
No.
You remember which one it was?
No.
Me neither.
You don't?
I have to feel it. It's right here.
You sure?
Yep. I'm feeling it.
You caught it.
I stuck my fingers in there. Probably got to smack it out of there.
That's the way it's gotta go out.
There it is. Busted stud.
I knew that.
men to do a one-man job.
Might be.
I hear something keep running. I just didn't want to
look. No, it's a big rig. It's a 36 running. I'll go turn it off in there. I just keep the batteries. I was gonna charge up the trailer, airbags, and all that, and then shut her down. Yeah. Nothing worse than coming in on a Monday morning and the batteries are dead.
No offense, unless you're gonna come do it again tomorrow, it ain't gonna make much difference between now and then.
Yeah, it won't. I just make sure.
Yeah, no, I say I wasn't no offense. It's just
a habit. You want that bar over here?
No, not on this one.
Don't need it. Tighten and presses that bearing in there?
Oh,
is that how it works?
Together, yeah.
Okay.
Now this is real critical right now at this moment. You gotta be authorized to do this.
Certified?
Certified. You gotta go to college.
Yeah.
Loose, Jim?
Alright.
No?
No, but if I go clear the other notch, I don't think I like that either.
If you go to the next hole, it'll be too tight?
So too tight, it doesn't spin free enough?
Yeah, it keeps it fair.
Ah, okay. So you gotta,
and too loose does the same thing.
Oh, so you gotta find the sweet spot.
So it is.
Just put that cotter pin back in.
Difference.
gonna be just right. Baby bear.
It's too tight or too loose, it's gonna mess up the bearing.
There it is.
We'll do a little better job.
Okay. I like it.
I don't steal.
Is it taking the same thing?
Nope.
Explain that.
Stealing's doing something behind somebody's back. I did it right in front of you.
Oh, you did? I didn't know where it was, so you must not did it in front of me.
Oh, well, I can't help it. You wasn't paying attention then.
The back axle will support the trailer, right? We're not going to get killed?
No.
Okay.
At least that's what Jim said.
But you can only stretch those airbags out how much? A little bit? Quite a bit? Or... not all the way.
I'm not sure. I'm just going
to just kind of eyeball it.
I'm all the way down on that one.
Oh, okay.
I'm all the way down on that.
That one's got daylight. Okay.
So this ain't serving this purpose.
It's not, it's holding up too high. The shocks maybe, huh?
I just gotta jump back and forth.
Oh, okay.
See?
Transfer from one side to the other. Yeah, it's stretching out now pretty good.
Is it?
I mean they're getting daylight, you know. I mean they're check the airlines. You got plenty of room for a grinder right now if you want. I see a space. See, do you feel like you got enough to get a grinder in there upside down? Pea grinder, or you want to use a big grinder?
You want to drop it all the way down, huh?
You got to take your nuts out.
I did?
Okay, you got your nuts out. I drop it down before I make sure I didn't hit that. When I was grinding on it, you don't want to hit that airbag. $250 airbag.
Thank you. sideways. There we go. There we go, right here. I didn't want you see all the fluid in it. That's why I didn't jack it up. All the fluid on the ground.
That's where I will. Cat litter, right?
Yeah. I'll just do this. Get it up there to it. It is better to have it under there. I need to go up into this. You know what I mean?
To get the wheels on, yeah.
Yeah. And I'm going to do that here in a few minutes.
You guys got a...
Is that how you feel?
You guys got me busy because you got two things going at once.
Yep.
Reminds me of when my son was a baby. Yeah. He's trying to change his diaper. He can't stop the flow.
Air heated, huh? The stud out.
You think that's why the stud broke the first time? Maybe no.
No, it probably had too much torque on it at one time.
Sharp turns and all that.
That could be it.
Sharp turns with a heavy load and not good. Need some more elevation?
Yes, sir. That's what I need. You might want to hold on to yourself right there.
I always got a good grip on myself.
Well, you gotta lean it back and scoot it in. You see? Let me get a bar before I start messing with this. Draw a piece on it.
Oh.
You see? I can just.
You got enough? It doesn't even.
See?
Well, you do. You know your job. Okay.
Yeah, you're right, though. It does need to go up a little.
Got it.
Thank you. Yeah, I always use this part right here to rotate it. Right here. This part.
Oh, it's upside down.
Right here to go like this.
Yeah.
And then just spin the wheel a little bit. Or you can hold the hub. Or you can just go right on.
There we go, we hit.
Like that.
Bullseye.
Like that.
You ready for the next tire wheel?
No. There's another step.
Oh.
Gotta put my studs on.
Oh, that's right. These are bud or pilot, did we say?
These are bud. The other ones are pilot.
Lefty tidy, I think.
Yeah, you're right.
These were lefty-tighty from the other side, and these are lefty-tighty, and then it's still, when you put the lug nut on, that's also lefty-tighty, correct? I'm just testing right now, yeah.
Yeah.
Everything's lefty-tighty on these.
Yeah, the other side's opposite.
Oh, righty-tighty, so that they don't back off on the inside?
Yeah.
And that's how they...
I really...
That must be how they manage to keep them sucked down tight.
I really don't care.
The tighter you go, the tighter they get. Don't like them?
I don't like them.
Well, they don't make them anymore. This is just a held over from the olden days.
Yeah, exactly.
And, but this, they work and...
Yeah, you get the job done. What's up with this?
It didn't, huh? What's to keep it?
Watch.
It's not like a pilot.
Well, watch. You'll see when I go to tighten them.
How do you know you're centered up?
Well, I'll center them up. Watch.
This is the bad one you couldn't get? Yeah, that's right. That's red.
I should do that, man.
Got another one? Want to use the short one or no?
Huh?
There's a short one here.
Yeah.
That's okay or no?
Yeah, that's okay.
Reverse. There you go. Keep tension on it. Keep them spinning. How do you? Oh, that's how you do it.
Okay. Flip it. Now go up.
You just kind of, that's how you center them up, okay?
Yep. Like that.
I got no more adjustment. First one. A little bit tighter on the first one.
Watch. Get a center up.
Oh, they do it like a pilot, okay.
Gotta be tight. You know what I mean?
It could have been, that's why it broke. It might have been too tight too.
Yeah, it was too tight, I bet. I did it probably.
They shear off and that's what happens.
When you put some more never seize on there, you know, like that. Get a little bit on there, don't be scared. You know, make that nut go on there good. Nice and smooth. Yep, that's what I need. Make sure your valve stems are
opposite
sides.
Okay, so that one's right there. Gotta rotate. Here. I'll get it. Rotate it on the bar or rotate it and pick it up?
I'll pick it up and rotate it like this.
Oh, there you go.
Almost. Where am I at? Looks like I'm pretty damn close.
There. As long as it's lined up over that big hole, I can check my air pressure.
Let's see. Right.
I guess I got one going. Stab into that one.
See it. I can't see.
There you go. Right here.
Is it?
I think it's good. It's right here.
Yeah.
I can get to it.
Not yet.
Should I go first or no?
Or I'll be just like Steve.
Yeah.
Can't wait to go home. Yeah, but How you do it?
I'm gonna go pick up my kid.
All right.
Appreciate you guys. Let me do a video.
Puppy, come say hi. Come say hi to YouTube. I like YouTube. YouTube's a lot of fun. You stay back. Don't get on my camera. Oh, I'm a puppy. I can't help it. Puppy. She is just a puppy too. She's only about. I thought he said she's 10 months. 10 months old.
Puppy.
Go lie down. Go on. Go lie down. I'm busy. Go on. Go on. Go lie down. Go lie down, puppy. Go in the shade. Come on. Get. Go on. I'm busy. So what we got here? Sheared off one. We gotta get. Is that a black widow spider? Can't tell. But one of these sheared off here.